My wife actually said, look, you can't find anybody but like that sounds as good as Steve. Well, why don't you call him up? So I said, wow, what a good idea. I guess I needed somebody else to say what I was already thinking. So I called him up. It took me about 2 weeks to find him. 20 years had passed since we worked together. And that day we wrote two songs. It was very exciting. And the picture on the collection, that last page, picture of me and Steve, is at the sound check of the gig, the last gig he ever did in England, which was at the Half Moon Putney, which is a pub. When we were worked together, we'd worked together for about 10 days. It was a bit uncomfortable sometimes. This time was no different to any other. And Steve just said, you know, I never thought that I would enjoy working like this with you again. And I said, well, I'll say that right back to you, you know. And it was just a total realization that we were having fun. And it didn't matter how different we were. We reached this common place, which we were putting a song together. And it worked, and boy, did it work.
Sliding all around.